the time. Baby, we meant to be. You got me smiling all the time. Cause you know how to give me that. You know how to pull me back when I go running, running, trying to get away from loving. Yeah, you know how to love me hard. I won't lie, I'm falling hard. Yep, I'm falling for you, but there's nothing. What's up, YouTube? What up, C Nation? It's your girl, CC.
And boy, CB, what's up, YouTube?
And welcome to the CB and CC show. It seems like we've been gone. We're in Ohio, y'all, so we know our background and stuff is a little different. Mm-hmm. We're in my hometown. I think I originally told you I am originally from Ohio, so that's where we are, visiting family. What, and today.
What part of Ohio are you from?
Cincinnati, Ohio.
We in a nasty natty, you heard me? Hey.
He's so dramatic, bruh. He is so dramatic. Just too much. But we're about to, before we get into this, I want y'all to like, comment, subscribe. Tell us how y'all like the video. Give us some more ideas. Give us some more song ideas if y'all see some stuff that y'all want us to do, to react to, or challenges, or something y'all want us to talk about. We're going to get into some more story time probably when we get back home. But that Florida drive was not a joke.
14 long hours.
So we, won't be doing it again. We'll be catching the plane next time. But I thought it was going to be like this whole family, big old car karaoke. Which we did do car karaoke, of course.
For 2 hours.
But I thought it was going to be like, I don't know.
It was bad.
Like a really road trip. But it was like really bad because it was hot and it was just too much, of course. But let's get into the video, y'all. We about to do a reaction to
Bad Baby featuring Ty Dolla $ign, Trust Me. And
y'all already know how I kind of feel about her, so I really don't.
I'm pretty sure it's garbage because I don't like her anyway.
I don't know. We'll see. I'm just sick of her. I don't know if I'm sick of her. I don't know. I feel like her fame just got big off of her misbehaving and disrespecting and beating up her mom.
Right. So I just say, though, so if you, a little white girl or a white boy, you act retarded, get on Dr. Phil show, you could become
a rapper.
Not retarded,
you act bad.
You could be at ratchet, and you could become a famous rapper, right?
But let that happen to a black kid.
Right, then you're going to jail, and you're ratchet, and you're stupid.
Yeah, and we going to eat her up. But we endorse this kind of stuff. Yeah, that's how it works.
Culture vulture.
That's how it works. I hate that they try to make it seem like our culture is, this is what our culture is.
Yeah.
So that's why she, I do this, they catch me outside.
Because they think that's what black culture is.
And that's not what we are.
Is ratchet, ghetto, and stupid.
Yeah.
And ignorant.
Yeah.
But it is what it is. But listen to this, though. Don't forget to subscribe. Hit the notification bell. And after the video, give us a thumbs up and comment on the video. You feel me?
And our social media link will be right here somewhere.
Yeah,
so you guys can add us on social media.
IG and Twitter. So let's get it. Hopefully, she see this. Even though we small.
YouTubers.
Small YouTubers. But if she see it, she might want to respond and go off on it and all that shit. Bitch, you don't got no money. That's what she gonna say.
Who cares what
I'm
she
like,
say?
Bitch, you go down the sun.
She's like 9.
All right. Well, anyways, go. I know we just got into it. Why she got this auto tune like that? Why everybody rap with this?
Like everybody's starting to sound the same. It seems like everybody wanna sound like Future, or they wanna sound like what's his name?
Travis Scott.
No, dude with the dreads. Future and the other dude.
Migos?
Not the Migos. The Migos sound like Future.
What other dude with the dreads then?
Oh God. Round and round and I'm getting it.
Oh, 2 Chainz?
Yes, it's like they have those two, they have to sound like them, one of them.
This shit just sound like the same stuff, it's different names and different beats. She got a street song locked. She a gangster?
Time to put it right to my mom. We got so they love, oh, that work, baby, so you try. don't even understand what the song is about at this point.
Nothing he said had to do with making me trust me. He's like, his verse was garbage. Her verse was garbage. She talking about something, she in the street. She got the streets on lock. She got the Glock in her spot. So she busting niggas' heads now. And he talking about some other shit. And everybody sound the same.
Yeah, I don't even know. I don't know if I'm just looking or what, but like, I'm not really hearing what's, this is garbage.
I'm reading the lyrics.
I'm reading the lyrics, but I'm saying this is garbage. Yeah, this ain't even catching me. The beat ain't even catching me.
The beat kind of all right.
The beat's okay, I'm saying, but it's not catching me. It's not something I'm like, oh, I'll play that one song because the beat nice.
I think me and Lil B can make this. You know what, tonight we get him to write a verse, I'm going to write a verse, get Connor to write a verse. Hold that word. Got the streets in a lot.
Garbage.
But that song garbage though.
Very much so. I don't even know how to react to this at this point. I think the song was garbage.
Watch how the band she's had baby a few
she had a few songs before us. that I thought were okay. They were, you know, like, oh, okay, yeah. But this one was garbage. And I bet you it's gonna be some people that's gonna bump to this and don't nobody know what the fuck she's saying, because I don't, excuse me. You don't know what she's saying.
What she talking
about? You have
about
no idea what she's talking about, because she ain't got no, like, you know, usually songs and melodies they have like they kinda collide with each other, glide with each other. Hers does not. Like, you just said, baby, do you trust me? And you talking about having drugs in your house and having a Glock.
She must got a new, she must got a nigga, a hood nigga or something now that she fucking.
Well, she always been hood and always used to sell drugs and stuff.
So she must got somebody in the streets or something now, and she just sent it to him.
I'm pretty sure she always, I don't know what to say. I don't even know. At this point, I'm mad we even did this video.
Well,
because that was garbage. It was like a waste of mine.
AC Nation, tell us what you think about this song, man. And in the comments below, tell us what you think about the video. And we're really disappointed in this right now. I'm not a big fan of this girl at all. I'm not a fan of her at all, but I'm not going to lie. Some of her previous songs are catchy. Like the one when she was in the courtroom. That was a catchy song, even though it was all cultural appropriate.
I didn't like her Gucci flip flop song.
But she got some song that's hot. So I guess everybody don't make good songs.
I don't think any of her songs are hot. I think they're catchy and they're eye-catching because of what he is.
I said it wrong then, but yeah, I said that was hot. So I took that back. That was catchy. She had some catchy songs, but this song is completely trash.
Garbage.
Dumpster garbage.
Definitely needs to be in a recycling.
And Ty Dolla $ign, what are you doing? Did you do this just for a check, my dude?
I think he probably wasn't even in the scene. Now they don't even got to go in the studio. They don't even got to know what the song about. All they got to do is, could you write me a verse?
So he probably already had a verse.
And just gave it to
and
me.
And just said, well, you know what? I just made up some stuff other day. I was in the studio. You could have this verse.
Send us the beat. Send me the beat over. And then
I'm going to make sure it I'm going to make sure it go even with the beat.
Yeah, that was horrible.
Hey, man. I need to get it together.
Yeah. I'm shocked at Ty Dolla $ign. But you know what? It's a lot of stuff that a lot of black rappers are doing now that they making music, and who they making music with is kind of making me question a lot now, because I'm like...
Right. But sometimes I record label. That's why I think with Jay-Z, we're talking about, like, and they stop signing these deals, because record label be making people do songs that they don't even want to do.
Yeah.
Because the Chance the Rapper, he did a song with Lil Yachty. I was upset.
But Chance the Rapper is not with a record label.
Right. And he did a song with Lil Yachty on it. And a song with, I want to say,
he got to stay not on top of Slim Thug too. He got
Slim Thug, but Young Thug.
Young Thug, he got to stay relevant, and he has to make sure he can get that younger audience. Cause Lil Yachty, I can't get into him. I can't get into his anything about him. He just aggravates me.
You need to get into a casket.
Damn.
Yeah, you're right. I'm sorry. You need to get into something else.
Damn, that was kind of.
I ain't say dies, just get in the casket, like, go to sleep, man. You wake up. But seriously, man, hey, tell us what y'all think about the video. Don't forget, give us a notification link, and I'm sorry, subscribe, hit the notification bell, and give us a thumbs up on the video, comment below, follow us on IG and Twitter. The links below in the description bar and at the bottom of the screen right here. You feel me? You got anything else you want to say, Ray?
The video just made me.
You just fell asleep, huh?
I'm drowsy.
Because did you trust me? Hey.
She didn't know what she was saying, but no, I haven't.
You know, there's a lot of new songs I be singing. Like, I be doing stuff the same to you. I never say, but did you trust me? I want you to slap me if I ever say that.
I will.
But did you trust me? You better slap me just then. Did you trust me? See? Get your mind right. All right.
Peace.